Hey Notion fans, Ben here. Today we're going to be having a look at a funny little thing about Notion that shows you that all things in Notion are technically blocks. So let's start by having a look at this heading here that says there are two wolves inside of me. Looks like a normal heading, right? If I copy the link to this block and I paste it into a browser and I delete everything before this last hash here, so there's a little pound sign and then there's a hash. Let's delete all of that. And I'm going to put notion.so in front of it, and we're going to actually see something here. And you can see that this heading indeed is a block and it has its own link. So we can visit headings, and the heading itself has children. And so here's what is actually inside of this heading. I've got a picture and I've got a database here. And I can go back to, we can check this by making the change here. Let's add an exclamation point, and we'll go back to my other page, and you can see that it's changed. And I can't really see anything there, but if I open up this page in the sidebar, you'll note that I can see hi there, and I can link directly to it. I can also, if I wanted to, slash OF and pull a linked view of a database in, and I can actually pull in that hi there database, so I can leverage it outside of that individual page block there and go back into it. And you'll note that there's no actual link to the two wolves inside me in between it because that's just not the way Notion works. Every page in Notion is a block. Every block in Notion can be viewed as a page like this. So if you know the ID of the block, you can change the URL and it'll automatically redirect it there inside that one. So you can kind of, in a sense, hide stuff inside of your Notion blocks if you wanted to.